lovers live and die by the other. I showed you how to live, then you left me to die. Now go where all stories have endings, and let's begin ours.
Hey! Hey! I've been looking for you. You're in my world lit class. And you answer every question, which is usually annoying, but I need your help. Oliver? No. Ollie. I'm Evie.
I know you are. I mean, how did you get in here?
Through the window? Anyways, my boyfriend Al, he's disappeared. But he left me this note. Some weird riddle.
What are you doing? What are you...
Drying off. Hey. Give me your sweater. It looks super soft. Here, read this.
Okay. People like me can lose their lives here. They ought to be warned.
Creepy, right?
Sort of. It's just a butchered Saul Bellows quote. People can lose their lives in libraries. They ought to be warned.
Then we're in the right place. Show me where the Saul Bellows books are.
Oh no, I'm sorry. I can't. I got some work to do.
Oh, come on, Ollie. You can either stack books and be boring, or you can break away for a change.
Okay, first, my name's Oliver, not Ollie. And we have 20 minutes, okay? And then I close up.
I hate reading, but Al loves it. He says that libraries are for getting lost in worlds that could never exist.
Maybe Al likes to get lost a little too much. Has he ever disappeared like this before?
Why don't I ever see you with other people?
That doesn't answer my question.
I know. But I only ever see you reading the same old books. What's the point? You know how they end?
Yeah, but if you only worry about how a book will end, you'll... miss all the good in getting there.
Interesting. And yes, Al has done this before, but this time feels more serious. Almost final.
Did something happen?
Hey, what's that?
Something to remember me by?
It's new to me.
We watched the leaves fall between us and knew our end was near. Now I'm trying to bridge a gap you've already cleared.
What's that about?
Something I left out. I was in a bad place. And things weren't making sense, and I needed a change.
So you
dumped Al?
I would have told you sooner, but I didn't think that you'd want to help some self-centered bitch who is only here out of guilt.
If I thought you were that, I wouldn't have given you my favorite sweater.
But I'm here because Al needs me. I owe him this.
Okay, then let's find him. What's the clue talk about?
Trees, bridges, our end.
Okay. There's a poster of a bridge between the fiction and nonfiction section.
To bridge the gap.
Think what you want, but I know you'll come crawling back. All it takes is a little push.
Al seems to be alluding to death a lot. I mean, he's stable, right?
Of course. He's just... I said some mean shit, and...
Look, Evie, don't think this is all on you, okay? I mean, Al's...
going to be okay, as soon as I find him. So where's the next clue?
Hey, hey!
You crossed the bridge so fast. Do you even remember what you left behind? It may be too late, or it may never be the right time. He's acting like it wasn't hard for me to leave.
But it was a good choice, right?
I thought it was. Do you know what the rest of the clue means? God damn it! This is just like him. There when he wanted me. And then gone when I needed him.
Then what makes you think this will end any differently?
Maybe because through all of the bad, there was some good. Enough to keep us going.
It sounds miserable.
It was just life. At least with him, I felt something.
Yeah, but that's not living, Evie. That's being manipulated.
What do you know? Who are you to come into my life and tell me what I feel?
Hold on. You're the one who came in here begging for my help.
To figure out these stupid clues. Not to get judged on how fucked up my life is.
I'm not judging you. I just don't think that being controlled is any way to live.
Oh. Better to live alone with your books. What makes you so sure that you're not as fake as those stories you hide in?
Because I don't just let somebody use me to get what they want.
Neither do I.
The library is closed. You need to leave.
Not before you tell me what the clue means.
I don't know.
You really are alone, Ollie. And that's all you'll ever be.
Plenty of practice, toyed with a heart or a few twice. Now with mine in your hands, I guess I have to trust you with my own. Instead, I wanna know what's happening inside your head. So what are you gonna do, my love? You can't split his head open instead. He said I am an open book, just take the time to read. Admire the messy words and people that used to fill both kinds of empty sheets. Mm-hmm.
Time stood still when we first met. But nothing's stopping time now, and I'm at the end of our rope. How will you have it end? The choice is yours.
You're an asshole, you know that, right?
I didn't want things to end like this!
This isn't about the way it ended, Al! It's about all the shit that brought us here!
I did that to fix that! To fix us!
There's no us to fix! Not everyone makes it to the end!
We can't! You don't want to do this. You just... say the word and we can go back. We can be whole again!
Evie!